I was born and raised in Cuba. I learned French at the Alliance Française de La Havane, the best one in the world. And I was very fortunate to obtain a scholarship to finish my studies of French at the Alliance Française de Paris. I left Cuba in 1961. I spent a very happy year in Paris. I lived at the Cité Universitaire. I went to the Alliance Française every day. I went from Paris to New York, where I started working for the United Nations organization at the department that recruited the interpreters and the translators. They needed the secretaries in the Belgian Congo, and I left for Kinshasa. In 1963, I spent 3 years in the Congo and was secretary to the resident representative of the United Nations. When my parents were able to leave Cuba and they came to Miami, I joined them here and I found a job that permitted me to earn a living and also to attend the University of Miami. I obtained a bachelor's degree with a major in French and a minor in Spanish and Chinese. And then I started working as a teacher at Dade County Public Schools, Miami Senior High School, while I continued studying for my master's degree in French literature. I have been very active at the Alliance Française since the beginning. I'm part of the Constitution, and I am very loyal to the Alliance and participate actively in many of their activities. I have a reading club, and we meet every the third Wednesday of each month, and we discuss not books but texts, so that the teachers are and all the people interested can come and do not have to read an entire book if they don't like it. I have been working closely after my retirement with the Consulat General de France in Miami and also with Miami-Dade County Public Schools, organizing the summer in-services, 1 week in-service for the teachers of French. And I also participate in conferences, not only in the state of Florida, but also nationally. I recently was in ACFL in Boston. I participated at the Boston meeting conference of the American Association of Teachers of French. And I have, as I say, I have always been very close to the consulate and to with Miami-Dade County Public Schools.
Okay.
So I have been now teaching at this new school that opened at the end of the summer, and now it's located at the Cuban sector of the University of Miami. And I have 4 students, a wonderful student, that are very much interested in the study of language and literature. I'm also teaching history and geography.
Okay.
And this is Edouard and Brice, or Bryce, and they are going to say something to you.
Happy anniversary.
Bon anniversaire au Consulat Général de France. C'est vive la France.